Emperor's first form forces you to hover on a large platform. You'll have to dodge lasers and an occasional swiping of the arms. It'll take some getting used to, but you'll learn to dodge attacks in time. Use block to move the platform around. Without holding block, you can move towards the Emperor. Just get close and attack at 3 points, both shoulders and the chest. Emperor's second form, you'll need to whip out your explosive arrows. Use the explosive arrows not to clear the skulls, but to blow up one area and keep aiming there to do more damage. The Emperor will attack by sending skulls at you, then itself to bite you. Dodge around to avoid them. It will eventually jump on the land where you can attack its legs if you desire to do so.